Hey guys, good morning. This is day one, working out, trying to get healthy here. So here we go. Just a few minutes today.
New York lawmakers and Governor Cuomo are close to a deal on the state budget. This plan would reportedly raise taxes on the corporations and the wealthy by $4.3 billion a year.
Let's see how long we're going to work out for.
Funding and then help those behind in their rent due to the pandemic. This plan would also reportedly legalize mobile sports betting. Different countries, including their phone numbers, Facebook IDs, full names, locations,
So guys, this is day number one of trying to lose weight. So let's get it. And guys, consult your doctor before you start doing any kind of exercise, because you have to make sure you're safe and you're not following what everybody else is doing. You're doing what's good for you. Today I'm gonna try to do at least 30 minutes on the treadmill, because it's been a while since I haven't been working out. So let's get it. And also guys, I must mention that I've been doing the Teeny Tea 30-day cleanse, 30-day detox. I'm halfway and, you know, I'm still trying. I haven't been perfect, haven't been eating really clean. So halfway, and I'm gonna try to see what can happen the next halfway. All right. And guys, you know we all not perfect, right? But as long as you try, that's all that matters. Just keep trying. Never give up. So guys, the reason why I'm wearing this sauna suit also is because it's very, very hot for me to sweat. And I'm trying to, you know, sweat to get some of these water out. So that's the reason for my sauna suit. I'm a hard person to sweat. Almost 15 minutes, no sweat. Okay, 15 minutes in, we're gonna go a little bit faster. Listen to your body. Don't try to overdo it. Your body's telling you to slow down. Slow down. Because we're all different. So guys, as I said, it's no competition. Right now I'm not following any, you know, program right now. For now, I'm just listening to my body. When it says run, I run. When it says walk, I walk. Just to be safe. This is the first day. And that was my second alarm telling me to get up to get on the treadmill. But as you can see, I made it on the first alarm. Guys, don't even try to look cute when you're trying to get a workout in. Because trying to look cute to make it on the treadmill or to the gym takes so much more time, and then you don't feel like going afterwards. So me, I just got up, put my clothes on, didn't care about my hair, because right now my hair is in the back seat, and I'm on the treadmill. I'm finished, I get myself together. That's just a tip for you guys. It's what's in here, not on here. Here, and your health. Okay, let's get it. guys, another tip I have. You don't have to go over here and buy this big expensive treadmill. I bought this little one at Amazon. It's a little folder treadmill. It works. I think I paid $200 and something for it on Amazon. It works perfect, guys. Don't overload yourself buying these expensive stuff. If you can afford it, fine. But if not, this works perfect. Almost there, guys. Got less than 7 minutes to go. Motivated me to start working out today again. When I heard she said, you know, this is time for her to start getting healthy, it made my heart, you know, just so happy. And I said to myself, why not do it with her, you know, so we can support each other. And honestly, this is the best thing any of my kids could ever do for me. I have three, and all three, they start working out, you know, trying to be a little healthier, best thing ever in life. There's nothing more important in this life than your health. Okay? So, here you go, daughter. This one's for you. Never give up on your kids. Never. Till the day your eyes close, never count them off. And always have respect for them. Because they are somebody too. Guys, I feel like a little water is getting in my shoes. So that means I'm sweating. Yeah, me. I don't know what's wrong with my body with sweat. Because I'm from the islands. If y'all know, Jamaica hot. I don't know if it's been in this country, this weather, for so long, but me have to get the body back together. When I come to America, I was snatched. I mean, it's 3 kids later, 30-something years later. But guys, I want to get back to my snatchness, okay? 2 minutes to go. Let's get it. Guys, for real, I don't know what it is, but just having this camera on helps me a lot to get through this 30 minutes. Now I see what YouTubers talk about when they use a camera and talk about how they feel. This is good. So guys, on that note, that's it for today, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Peace. Bye.